Good morning. Today we are going to learn lesson 9, comparing of numbers. In this lesson, we learn about greater than, less than, and equal to. Symbols used to compare numbers are greater than, less than, equal to. Number with more digits is greater than the number with less digits. For example, 520 is greater than 43. 43 has 2 digits, whereas 520 has 3 digits. That means number with more digits is greater than the number with less digits. First, we will learn about greater than. If a number is bigger than the another number, we use the symbol greater than. How to put the symbol of greater than? Like this. For example, 219 and 79. Which number is greater? 79 has 2 digits, whereas 219 has 3 digits. So we write 219 is greater than 79. Another example, 961 and 86. Here, 86 has 2 digits, 961 has 3 digits. So we write 961 is greater than 86. Second one is less than. If a number is smaller than another number, we use the symbol less than. Do you know how to put the symbol of less than just opposite of greater than? For example, 90 and 225. Which number is smaller? 90 has 2 digits, whereas 225 has 3 digits. So, 90 is smaller number and 225 is bigger number. Therefore, 90 is less than 225. Second example, 57 and 112. 57 has 2 digits, whereas 112 has 3 digits. 57 is smaller number and 112 is bigger number. Therefore, we write 57 is less than 112. Third one is equal to. If two numbers are equal, we use the symbol equal to express it. For example, 25 and 24. Here, both numbers are same. We use the symbol 25 is equal to 25. Another example, 113 and 113. Here also both numbers are same. So we write 113 is equal to 113. Let us learn some problem solving. First one, compare two numbers 527 and 643. Which of these two numbers is greater? Which are the two numbers given here? 527 and 643. First, compare the digits in hundreds place. Here it is 5 and here it is 6. Do you know which one is greater? 6 is greater than 5. Therefore, 643 is greater than 527. self. Problem number 2. Which of the two numbers 837 or 865 is greater? The given numbers are 837 and 865. The digits at 100's place are equal. So we compare the digits at 10's place. Here it is 3 and here it is 6. 6 is greater than 3. Therefore, 865 is greater than 837. Problem number 3. Out of 932 and 938, which is less? The given numbers are 932 and 938. Here the digits in 100 place and 10's place are equal. So we compare the digits in 1's place. Which number is smaller? 2 is smaller now. Here 2 is less than 8. Therefore, 932 is less than 938. The next topic is greatest number. In this, you learn how to find out the greatest or biggest number. See this table. You have got 4 numbers. In order to find out the greatest number, we should compare the hundreds place. 203, 514, 629, 178. 6 is the greatest digit at 100's place. Therefore, 629 is the greatest number. Next one is least number. The same way we have to compare the 100's place. The given numbers are 437, 215, 329, 227. In this, we have to find out the smallest number. 2 is the smallest digit. Now compare 215 and 227. 215 less than 227. Therefore, 215 is the least number. So this lesson is over. Jot down the homework. Complete page number 32 and 33.